here's some help for you if your dog or puppy is barging out of his crate like a little crazy guy. Welcome back to Fox Gem. I'm Terry, and let's talk about a few things that'll help the exit from the crate to be safer and more polite. Before we start, I want you to notice real quick, do you see the tape that's on the bottom of the crate right there? That is medical tape, and it keeps toes from being caught in the crate as the dog or puppy jumps in, especially if he's jumping up into a vehicle. So on to the polite exit of the crate. Here you see the puppy wants out, he's clawing at the door. So what I'm gonna do is wait him out until he sits, and then I'm going to slowly open the door. Now this puppy has already been through this a few times, so actually you see him behaving beautifully. I invite him out. Oh, what a good boy. Okay, so how do we get him to wait patiently like that? The key factor is really going to be patience on your part. If you're going to teach the puppy patience, you have to have patience. The other thing is, I'm actually not using any treats in this exercise, and I'm really not even using a marker word. So, puppy gets up from the sit, I slowly close the door. I don't slam the door. It's not a race. If I slam it and make it an unpleasant experience, I'm going to lose all the value in the crate that I worked so hard to build up. This puppy loves his crates. He gets his meals in his crates. He will go and take a nap in a crate on his own. So he tries to get out. He tries to push his way out. I will slowly close the door and just fold my hands, and I wait for him to sit. When he sits, I open it, but I'll close it again if he gets up or paws at the door. Then I invite him out when he sits and waits for a few moments. The criteria for this puppy is a little bit higher because he's done this once or twice, and he's already starting to be really good about his exits from his crate and his playpen. And yes, of course you could use a stay or a wait command, but those things come so much easier if the dog or puppy already has some inner self-control. This is not obedience. I'm not telling him what to do. I'm allowing him to make decisions by showing him what will get him what he wants. And that is, him sitting and waiting patiently is going to get him what he wants, which is to come out of the crate. So here you saw him getting a little more insistent, so I waited him out. Again, this is only a few minutes at a time, and when he waits, I let him out and invite him. Here you'll actually see him self-correct. He goes to get up, and then he stops himself. And those of you who train a lot know how exciting self-corrections are. If you have any questions about how we do this or why we do it this way, you can always shoot me a note. Remember, training should be fun, and we can help you with that.